Hi, my name is Yun Tao Zhou. I'm a PhD pre-candidate working with Professor Anna McClark in the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering at the University of Michigan. My research focuses on developing geostatistical data fusion tools to better utilize sparse water quality monitoring datasets. Currently, water quality investigations begin with drilling and collecting core samples at various locations. However, these sections are rarely uniform in length and only average values are measured per section. The non-uniform resolution of these datasets leaves a huge challenge for traditional mapping methods. My goal is to use these non-uniform datasets to better forecast the water quality conditions. In my project, I use information collected from benthic sediment core sections. By applying geostatistical downscaling to the known average measurements, I am able to create a fine resolution attribute distribution. In my second project, I have been working on combining satellite data with sparse in situ measurements to estimate the extent of hypoxia in large water bodies. Hypoxia has been observed in the central basin of Lake Erie in recent years. However, its spatial extent is poorly understood due to sparse sampling. Geostatistical methods provide two main tools for studying the extent of hypoxia. One, it allows for the development of reasonable spatial distribution of dissolved oxygen. And two, by looking at the different drivers of hypoxia, we can identify which factors play the most important role. Overall, geostatistical methods provide a means of assimilating multiple types of data in order to aid in the creation of a water quality forecasting framework.